around the issue of pronouns, some people have she pronouns. Sometimes some people use he, his. Some people use they, theirs, or other pronouns. And we want to try to just be open and let whatever pronouns people prefer, we use them. Whatever their pronouns are, we try to learn what they are and use those pronouns. But I also want to say that someone might ask us to use certain pronouns when we talk to them, even though the other people in the community still use other pronouns. Like using different pronouns is something that people are sensitive about and can expose them to ridicule and violence sometimes. And so some people are not out about their pronouns to everyone. Or even in the case of names, they might use a certain name in some circumstances and a different name in other circumstances. Not so much probably in our houses, but definitely like at Share Downtown, people often have a real name and a street name. And they will use those different names under different circumstances. So we want to try to be respectful of that, find out what names they want us to use and under what conditions. Because if someone knows your real name, they could report you to the cops. They have a certain amount of power over you. And this is one of the reasons that people use nicknames. It's kind of a different sort of boundary. It's a way of trying to keep myself safe when I sometimes use a different name.